Well, good luck, everyone.
Yeah, nice to see you there.
If you impede me in any way, I will move you.
What happens if I, like, spin Snippy out? Will you do that to me?
If you spin Snippy, you're probably gonna get pinged like I did.
I mean, rule of thumb, don't spin anybody.
Yeah, racist thing is possible.
Oh, you guys went like 4 miles, it looks like, back there. I hear spinning! I hear spinning behind me!
That was tight. That was definitely tight.
That's what he said.
Stormy, how the hell are you in third already?
I got a fucking rocket of a start and I missed doghouse spinning.
Wow.
Speedrunner, if you can get around him, that'll allow me to catch up to you guys.
I can't! I'm slow as fuck, okay? He's driving like it's a Sunday drive, and I'm here trying to push it. Someone far was lying, it's really hard. Dicks!
Should I tell him or... or just stay quiet?
Damn, I'm on for a trademark P4.
Yeah, I started fucking dead last, and in the second corner, I got to third.
I think I should stay quiet.
Okay.
No!
Oh, I just saw a story!
Yeah, I was T-boned.
Alright, headset's going off.
Oh, no.
Try hard mode engage, I guess.
Head down.
What even happened to him?
He got into the gravel on the exit on one of the tracks. And then
if you keep on him, that would have altered him.
Fucking nervous too.
What is it? How is it okay with that? Shut up, I'm following you. Did you fuck? He's like, I flipped up that corner. I have never gone as fast as that corner in the whole fucking time of practice.
No, no, the corner before that.
Oh, yeah, you took that one up.
Yeah.
The one, like, downtown to the right. I was like, I've never gone so fast before. But I've also not got 160 miles per hour in this car.
But you haven't lived.
Shut up, bro. This is the only trip where you have the opportunity to actually get into fifth gear. Because no one else can target otherwise. Because a lot of the fucking gears are.
Look straight up third.
Maybe. Depends if you're up to round. Because that's not much of a fucking damage. I'm good. Pull the truck.
This became a podium position battle.
Well, apparently my race is going to be really boring because I'm just going to drive away.
And
someone does 8 seconds back shot for me. 9 seconds almost.
Yeah, Stormy and I are both on the recovery drive now.
Camaro just went up.
Fuck, everyone's going off.
God, that pisses me off. The fucking car sucked around as soon as it touched the wall.
Hey, I'm back to fourth, bitches!
When you hit a wall in real life, it does not suck the car around like that.
Hey, hey, Speed Hunter, I think your oil slick worked.
Apparently, because I learned to holy fuck!
So yeah, far, everybody wrecked. And so, oh, there went Silver Roof. Well, yeah, Silver, at least you got to see it. At least you got to see third once.
We'll see about that.
Holy fuck, 15 seconds back, guys? Come on. Apparently I, like, blew a fucking head.
God, third through eighth is like a clusterfuck.
Good. I'm okay with that.
Ah, Silver, you jammed your brakes out in the middle of the corner.
Oh, this is a good
I'm gonna move you, bastard.
Tippy, if you want a little help, the Tim Wolf Flush Soldier is 17 seconds back from me.
But I see people.
Why the fuck do I impale
me? Damn it, Silver! What the fuck? Are you doing this to fuck with me?
I hope he is. I like it.
Okay, screw this.
There's information I'm withholding.
There it is. There it is. There it is.
Did you get past him? Holy fuck, now you got 20 seconds?
Everybody did, yeah. He held us all up by another 5 fucking seconds.
Thanks, Ted. You always move off, bro. I know you want.
But I let things that joke enjoy the bottom step. I was on the bottom step. Until I got bottom texted off of the bottom step.
Bottom text.
I spun and I had the entire field right behind me, so I had to wait for everyone.
I don't know how I just lost all my power during that, but apparently.
Yeah, so you had like a 3 second delay, wasn't it?
I went to the braking zone, slapped my brakes, and said, oh, that was really bad of you. There's a colony. You're welcome.
It's like, you're good, bro. You're like, what did I do?
I'm just sliding my brakes, bro. I'm trying to make the corner.
It's off, and I can crack top 5 again. Have you seen a back marker to your driver do that?
Yes.
That's cracked top 5.
Good. I hope you hit more walls, motherfucker. Pit, by the way.
I don't know. Could be this lap. Next lap, who knows? 7.
Silver, when you pitting, bro?
I don't know. You'll see.
Apparently.
God fucking damn it.
I like that song, though.
Oh, hey, fuel.
He probably figured it out.
Huh. Fuel didn't get turned back on. Mariner, you fucked up again.
God fucking damn it.
Oh, that's what I said. My
have
goodness.
You figured it out already?
Oh.
Motherfucker.
I was waiting for you to figure it out.
You should have said something earlier.
You should have said something a lot fucking earlier. God damn it. All right.
We're not quitting the race.
Yeah, but there's no fucking point.
There's no point. God someone's gonna get blue screen.
Silver, I really wish you fucking told me, like, on lap one when you said we were fucking withholding information.
Yeah, that was really fucking dumb.
That was lap two.
Wait, so are we actually restarting the race?
No.
I'll put it up for fucking group vote. If you guys wanna restart the race, that's fine.
I'm good with just this. I mean, I don't think that's gonna.
It's high risk versus low.
No one was gonna run out of fuel anyway, so.
Yeah, so it's not a fuel risk.
just won't let you hit the Ford.
Shh, it's our little secret, guys.
Yeah, right?
It's my dirty little secret.
Kinky.
And I'm doing so good as well.
Hey, Speed Hunter, I think I know why Mariner's doing so bad. It was that maple syrup you poured in his seat.
Damn,
yeah, that's definitely it.
Dog in the maple syrup.
Feels all sticky. You got him.
Got him good.
Damn, I thought my week off would be hurt you. At least I did last place with points.
That helped me with points because I've been two shitty races. On a scale of 1 to 10, how good?
12.
10 out of 10, would hit again.
That means I could throw a semi truck at that wall.
It'd be horrible
for sure. It's pretty big. What about one of my works? Trucks, the brand new trucks they go up.
Missing a had a good lap going, and I drifted wide and hit the wall, lost 6 tenths, but would have been a fast lap. I would have had a...
Sounds like this track.
Too.
Hey, Speed Hunter, are you gonna wreck?
I slightly broke. I'm just happy we won't wreck. Okay, kind of this lap is how many attempts? I go rally. Fuck off.
I was gonna run a low 59 before I fucking bend it.
I don't know what the game's broken, but apparently I can do a 58. I'll do it.
We're over here saying
he's like, oh, I haven't practiced. I'm like, what? Fucking
motherfucker would run like a 48 around here or some shit.
Yeah, if he actually practiced.
It's not that hard, guys. Come on.
I told you, lap 5, they just hit a cliff. Paying attention, holy fuck. Oh, that was really bad. Okay, it's kind of funny. Right now.
Mm-hmm.
that a speedhunter I see?
It is, especially after hitting a wall pretty hard.
I told y'all I wouldn't have anything for Snippy from this far back.
I probably wouldn't have caught anything if I didn't fuck up like the last 2 minutes.
Best Carlos Santana impression right now. I'm smooth.
I'm not.
Woo, 4 seconds. Seconds.
And you went wide. To your right. Clear.
Another wall.
1.5.
Mariner.
1 second.
Thing.
No, you didn't ghost, you hit me.
Oh, my game had ghosted. I was like, well, fuck.
And the side, clear.
second to, or second after starting in ninth. I'll take it.
Better drive than I have.
Considering I got the third in the second turn.
That's
first
lap. It's been a roller coaster for you.
Is what?
It's been a roller coaster for you.
Yeah, I spun up. Yeah, I got up to third, spun out again, fell back to ninth. Learning anything stupid, I should have second like that.
Yeah, I don't know why I was fucking the whole wall, and then we were at the wall.
Speed Hunter says, my son's over. Run off of that.
My red phone was like, oh, we're gonna slide a bit.
Might pull 2 seconds off the end of the street. Pretty close.
We're good enough spinning out and then doing the fat burn off.
You are breaking the car.
I love that clip so much.
Listen to me, Cindy.
He did not listen. He stopped giving a fuck. He was so fed up.
Samir, you must listen to me. Samir! Samir!
Stop the car. Stop the car.
Yeah, he went full on keep breaking in mode at that point. Shut up, I know what I'm doing. But yeah, it's rally. You're supposed to listen to the go driver. He will save your life.
Not when you're here for long enough.
Not unless your name is Samir.
I saw a funny clip of some, I don't know how many people were watching King of the Hill. There's an episode where Dale Gibble is on a Hank, how to back a 18-wheeler down the mountain.
Is that the one where he's, they added the, Eurobeat?
No, it's a different one.
Oh.
They took the audio clip from that scene, and they put it over a stage in Dirt Rally. driver home.
Dale Gribble. It's Gribble, not Gibble. Gribble.
What a Dale Gribble.
You know, speaking of Dale, that's one of my favorite clips from that show is, come on, Dale, we're going to go steal a news van. It's the perfect crime. How will they ever report it?
Pocket sand.
Yeah.
Maybe it wasn't Dale then.
The fat guy, Bill?
No, the real Tamron.
Boomhauer.
Boomhauer is back in Bob Dunn. He's back in Hank down the mountain.
One of my other favorite clips from that show. Hank walks outside and Bill is just sitting up on the roof. Bill, what are you doing up on your roof? Oh, I'm just up here to kill myself. Like, you shouldn't laugh at that, but it's fucking funny.
Well, that's Mike Judge for you.
Another iconic quote I remember. Dale, he gets the 110 in the summer. It gets 1 degree hotter. I'm gonna
kick your ass. Oh, you're shitting.
Oh, God. All right. God damn it.
Mariner, again, that's 2 weeks in a row. That's 2 weeks that you posted in a row.
Yeah, I know. Wasn't even thinking about it.
All right, well, so much for Silverdrift catching JJ.
Man, I'm disappointed, too. I was coming up this back
again. I also got passed by Viking, so... Dead last again.
All right, sorry about fucking up this lobby, guys.
When does the bad luck?
At least it was decent racing,
stop?
I guess.